Alice Springs has been ordered into lockdown from 1 p.m. today despite no new cases being recorded in the Northern Territory. The Central Australian city will go into a 72-hour lockdown, Chief Minister Michael Gunner said. Mr. Gunner said the decision to lock down Alice Springs was prompted by a man at the Tanami mine site who spent time at Alice Springs Airport on June 25.